Australian agriculture at the moment is going through a fairly interesting phase of technological development as we move towards a net zero carbon footprint for agriculture, and also as we build the industry to a $100 billion industry. One of the challenges in reaching that $100 billion target is how do we utilise digital technologies and the range of options that the electronics are giving us. Charles Sturt University's Global Digital Farm, working with Food Agility CRC, is a project that's aiming to equip Charles Sturt University's 2,000 hectares of mixed cropping land with as much technology as we can access to then be able to fully test and explore how farmers can, at a commercial scale, be using that technology to work towards a carbon neutral, hands-free operation. One of the most exciting components to the digital farm is how we're going to be integrating the teaching of students and the wider community and industry utilising the digital farm. So by having all of this technology here on the farm where the students have direct access, we're looking to be able to integrate what we're doing with as many different subjects as possible, which then means that rather than simply being able to say that a student saw a GPS during one subject in first year, is they'll actually be using GPSs almost every week across a whole range of subjects. It's not only for the undergraduates and research students we have here. Through virtual reality and webcams and all that sort of technology, we're also setting it up so that local farmers, school students, you know, the much wider community can also be looking in and just seeing how amazing the technology footprint is in agriculture these days. There's also the industry engagement activities. Through our connections with the AgriPark and the partners that are already part of that and partners yet to come, we're looking to see how we can be utilising the digital farm as a platform to be addressing their technical challenges, to be able to demonstrate technologies to their clients and customers, and to be utilising the amazing resource that the data platform is going to be here on the digital farm. There's a whole spectrum of activities that we can be working towards, largely around the digital literacy space and developing the business case examples around how the technology can be used by commercial farmers, but also around the individual technologies and what is their appropriate and economic applications. So much of the technology that's out there today is really, really interesting, but it needs to transition from being interesting to being useful and economically justifiable.